Hello and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality, and this is Excessive Gamer, bringing you another edition by Walking Dead Let's Play series for season 3. Quick word from my sponsor, guys, your number one online news source for gamers. Check them out at gaminglife.com. Live the life, the gaming life.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't
have to. That's close to doing it!
It's just
you got to fucking try!
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Maybe we will. And maybe we will, but that's not the Walking Dead way. Not seeing zombies is not the Walking Dead way, is it? No.
There it is.
There's the truck. Let's see if we got some propane in the back. Nobody's nicked the propane. Right there, look at that.
Let's take it and go.
Is there any in there? It's a propane tank right there.
Empty.
Oh, you fuck. Why did I have to say anything?
Kidding me.
You do.
God damn it.
Don't do that. What the fuck?
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky?
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of
this. Oh, you're sick of the shit.
I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a little kid! I can't fuck you, little kid! Fuck it, kick his ass! Little kid, no matter, he's still a zombie!
Kate, you're a hammer now!
Give me the hammer! Give me the hammer, fucker! God. Hold on. Oh, what? Excuse me? Wanna smash his skull? Oh my god. That's so harsh. No remorse! No remorse! That's not worth being with us in this world, man. Damn, that was fucked up. That was very fucked up.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
Gonna fucking kill me!
It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends.
Oh, shit.
True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
Okay, so you recognized him. That's no reason
fuck
to let it kill
right,
you.
That is
and
fucking
it was
right.
Going to kill you.
I know. I know you're right. I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what
los muertos. They're dead.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be
so sweet. He's there for her. He's there. So sweet.
Here,
such,
okay.
Such a sweet
I'm
guy.
Here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
She won't forget this.
Can we go back
we can.
Now?
Right to the bunk, baby. Or maybe not. After all, she's married to his brother, so that's not gonna go down very well. But then again, let's see what happens, because obviously he left them or something. Gabe, what's up, little fella? How you doing? So small, Gabe is so small over here, so small.
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David
that
to come
back. That
was
the idea.
But it's been
three fucking months
away with your mom.
What
he stayed
say?
Away for 3 months.
We're not safe here. Not
oh
anymore.
My God.
You and I could have been killed out there for an empty can.
Time to go. Time to go! Yes.
We'll leave. Go
yeah, we can go.
Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are going to be
good,
happy?
Pretty good idea.
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have
okay.
to go.
How come?
Because we're adults, you son of a fuck.
What if I don't want
you
to?
Are really a son of a fuck, because he's a
Kate,
fucker and he's left
inside
us.
The house.
He's a son of a fuck.
And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look
no,
harder.
No, you can't. Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's our call.
We can't stay, Gabe. It's just getting worse out there.
But what about
Dad? About that? He's not coming! Scream it! Fire!
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find
Maybe
him
would
again.
Agree.
Your dad
I think he would
us
anyway.
To do this, Gabe. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here.
Oh, this kid's an asshole.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
Uh-huh.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
He's tough guy. Little tough guy.
Not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my
friends. Your friends. I smashed his head on the floor.
Gabe.
Sorry, man. You got no friends left. Ay, madre mía.
What?
Honesty is the best policy,
what's
always,
wrong with
especially
her?
In this world.
Why is she acting so weird?
We saw your friend.
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly.
I drew him onto the floor.
By
smashing his skull.
He was one of them?
That's what I did.
We're so sorry.
It'll be ruthless in this game. Ruthless is how I play the game. Not about not being nice.
So
not about being
nice.
These kids need to grow up quick. This planet, this world.
To leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't
it's
bear
not
it.
Gonna be good for the softies.
When do we
you gotta be
to
hard
go?
Like a bitch. You gotta be hard like a motherfucker. You gotta be hard like a stone, like the rock. The rock at Gibraltar could be hard like that.
I wanna leave him
That's
a
what
note.
Gotta be.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I wanna say something good.
Okay.
Just
Let's
tell
be nice
him
for 5 minutes.
All of us.
There we go.
And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever.
I like that.
Good. You should. Because I said it.
I'm gonna write it right now. So we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him. Thank you. Really.
Thank you, Margarita. Let's do this shit. My god, this planet, this world the Telltale I've created is so fucked up. That sounds a bit like the wolf. What was that other one? The wolf from one? Dad, we had to move somewhere else. I don't know where, but Kate says we're not safe here. No matter what happens, always remember we still love you. Love, Kate. Such a nice little fella. Take it. Take the little... Okay, take the cassette player instead. I mean, I need it later on, so that's a good idea. Good idea. Obviously, you took that. Take the ball and take the bat. Why are you gonna take the ball, man? Take the bat. Bat is gonna be much more useful. You're not taking anything? I would have taken the bat. Look at that half-eaten yogurt. Going to waste right there. Disgusting. Oh, that's the shit. That's the shit that's important to Kate. Right there. Clear her mind. Whatever, man. I can't believe they've actually put this in the game and it's kind of okay. Nobody said anything about that. Could be medical. Could be medical. For medical reasons. You know, we got all that debate going on right now. Medical reasons. I'm not gonna say the name. Just medical reasons. It's Class B at the moment. Class B in the UK. Let's see what happens. I don't know what happens. I don't like that stuff anyway, but I know people that do. Episode 3. Above the law. Above the law. The law. Is that it? Is that it? I don't know. I know this fucking stuff. Fucking hell, man. Don't judge me by fucking singing voice. Cause I know it ain't pretty. Oh my god. Just like my face.
Dad?
Javi? Is that really
no,
you?
No, it's your fucking grandmother, you motherfucker. Who do you think it is?
I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it happened. Not after all this time.
I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
If no
only.
Such luck.
Yeah, if only. If only.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Oh, God.
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. Guys. You son of a bitch!
She got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here.
She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked!
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
I would have done it normally. I think it's right.
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to
yes,
your friend.
Yes, just do it. Just do it!
Say. Let's go!
Nah. The brother's the fuck up who fucking sent these guys over who shot Kate. Mind you, he might not know that these guys shot Kate, but he looks like he's in charge or something over here.
Trip.
Oh God.
Eleanor, how you doing? Great doctor right here.
When we found the car without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help and this happened.
Of course.
I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it.
They definitely didn't look for her.
Oh, sorry, she man. Got a big go.
But that's crazy. I told them she was dying.
And clearly, it wasn't a priority.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
Well,
I'm
yeah.
Sorry, Javi.
Good she.
Really,
good she.
But I didn't have any reason not to believe them. Okay. What?
The people here in Richmond. Their new frontier. Oh, you ain't even heard the worst
man.
Part yet. One of them's his brother.
Trip, don't fuck around, man. Who gives a shit?
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Maybe it's a good thing. We've got somebody on the inside. Somebody who can vouch for us.
Vouch for you, maybe.
Javi could be right. At one word from David, and the others came running to take Kate to the hospital.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all.
Well,
right?
To be honest with you.
I mean, he helped Kate instead of.
It's his fucking wife.
Of course, he brought her inside. Jesus
exactly. Troop's got the whole picture right in his head right now.
You're kidding.
I'm not kidding.
Kate is married to your brother?
David was gone. I had to step up, make sure the family would be okay. It's not like I could just walk away from her. From
you did
any
a good thing.
Them.
Good thing, Javi. Of course.
No, of course not.
Exactly.
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier.
Get that shit.
I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
Hey, Trip.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate!
Yeah.
For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
True.
And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, that shit can't stand.
No fucking way David
was.
I
don't think he was.
That's not the kind of man he is.
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him, but you said yourself, it's been a while.
He's still a fucking husband and father.
What was
he
like
kill
when
his
you knew?
Fucking child.
You guys get along. He seemed happy enough to see you up there. At least at first.
Things between me and him were complicated. Some days we'd be at each other's throats. Other days we could shoot the shit for hours and still find stuff to talk about.
So he's a moody son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Huh?
Kinda like you, Trip.
Think about what happened to Prescott. He's got to answer for it.
Oh,
they all
God,
do.
Trip's gonna be a problem.
I owe that to Conrad.
I give Conrad.
I'm not just gonna let things slide.
Get it with me.
I've never really been an eye for eye kind of man. but people died. We need to even
play along for now, bitch.
We need to look like we're playing along with the rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Justice. I like that. Hey, how you doing, man? Hey.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of
Kate. Something. You better have taken care of Kate first. Yeah. That's what I think. He's smiling a bit.
Come on already.
Hey, Kate's asking for me.
Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited.
Oh, bollocks. Here we go.
Hurry up now.
You're not invited, guys. Not even Jesus.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone,
huh? Not invited anyway. Fucking right. Stay there. Stay there, fuckers.
Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time. God.
Trip. Just drop it,
yeah,
okay?
Trip. Just chill, will you?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just
okay,
go.
Going. I'm going for fuck's sake. Fuck you throwing me out, man.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
At least they're safe in there. They got a couch right there. Got Jesus there. Can do shit for them. Magic shit. Oh. Sorry. Just me being me. I gotta be myself. Can't be anybody else. I'm afraid that's just not gonna happen. Not gonna happen, guys. Oh, this is a good episode. Oh, I love Telltale Games. Especially The Walking Dead. My baby.
Go along with them for now.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
Okay.
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
It's a problem.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
Suck! You suck! Fucking suck.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
He shouldn't have done that. Wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few
days
ago.
Lose Mariana, you fucker?
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Partly, I think, your fault, but whatever, man. Who's blaming who now? I don't care.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been
It was lovely. It was lovely. Till they shot her in the face.
How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please,
you
I
know.
Need to
I'll tell you.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal.
Your animal, motherfucker.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this? Fuck.
Yeah, fuck is the right word to say.
I need details. What
the
hell went
down? Guy, bald head.
I need to know exactly what happened.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a
beard. That's the guy.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, They can get
Fair
messy.
Enough.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning.
Do we want to be in Richmond? I think Trip doesn't want to be in Richmond, but I sure the hell don't want to be out there again. Up.
You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
I won't be cute.
I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Oh look, it's Baldy Lady. She knows Clementine.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's nothing regular about you.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
She looks so weird. Weird lady. Little weird lady. Look at her. Look at her in the background, motherfucker.
That woman. The fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found
you. Son of a bitch!
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to
move. Yeah, we did, David.
Why didn't you come
back?
Son
of a bitch!
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Yeah, she got bit by your dad. Your papa bit her in the face.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else.
Aye.
I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it
Son
in
of
you.
Son of a bitch! We thought I had it in me.
We all had each other's backs.
In her
changed,
too.
Brother.
Well, we don't
the
know
end of the world.
We finally grew up. Well, not very funny, but whatever. Not funny at all. What am I fucking talking about?
This is where they're treating
Kate.
Stop
thinking those things, motherfuckers.
Don't get comfortable.
What the hell?
I'm not staying long.
Seriously, guys. Seriously. Some people. Seriously. Yeah. Okay. Decent episode. Decent episode. Yeah, decent episode. There's Kate.
Hey,
Kate.
Kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you
noodles
some
noodles in a
food.
Cup.
Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
That kid ain't no soldier, man. It's definitely no soldier.
Javi, I'm glad
oh,
you're okay.
Oh, thank you, Kate. Big kiss in the lips right now. Big French kiss right here. Come here, wanna stroke me? Let me stroke your boob.
I was gonna say the same about you.
Oh, God.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful
oh,
woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
Don't get weird about it. Just say yes. What, you okay?
Oh, my...
Oh, shit.
Get the duck! Get the duck!
I'm fine. She's I just needed to talk to
very
you.
Very clever, very clever, Kate. Good move right there.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even
why
when
scared?
I thought I was going to die. Everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place
it
gives
does.
Me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's so caged.
Excuse me.
We can't let ourselves get locked in.
I'll find a way, Kate. You have my word. Rest up. You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better. Knowing we're in this together. but please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Sorry.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
She was rambling a bit. Yeah, I think she's delirious.
Well, she seems cogent now. But it's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like this? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
She's locked up.
That would be Eleanor. One of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can't just cherry pick who you want. Why don't you let them all out?
Can they all perform surgery on a dirt floor with a pair of pliers and no anesthetic?
We can try, for sure.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
Stop kissing my lady!
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
My game lady, by the way. Not my real lady, but she's called the same. She's still called Kate.
I won't be able to make it.
So I have some kind of... I kind of a thing going on. It's Kate.
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Don't get out of this fucking shithole.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana.
It ain't gonna really happen.
Badger is
one of my
guys.
Of course, yeah.
And I will
handle him. You handle him. You're gonna have to handle a lot of shit from me as well, because I'm gonna let it all out right now. Everybody's gonna know everything. Everything about Badger the motherfucker. Oh, maybe I should keep quiet and play along for now. And see where this takes us. By cooperating. Should we cooperate? I'm gonna try cooperating, see what happens. I never cooperate, but today I'm gonna cooperate, I think. Let's see if I can cooperate.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah.
Hey, how you doing?
Bobby, meet the
guys.
Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Oh yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
I'm sorry about that. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
Oh, it's no contest.
The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly.
If it was me, definitely
spinach
the cake.
From Clint's garden, or a baked...
But the vegetables is probably more truly important right now.
I'm with Clint. Gotta eat your greens if you want to grow up big and strong.
Ah, exactly.
At least you're being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable.
I will. Asshole.
We value straight talk here, so please. Forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
You're gonna regret that when you're older. You know, for job interviews and stuff.
Ugh, smartass. Laugh all you like. Someone takes our mark, they're committed.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand.
I think I got this.
We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives.
Something. Fuck's sake.
Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim. One worth fighting for.
I got her. That's so easy. She's so easy to deal with. Ah, there we go. Chill
Max.
Out. Chill out.
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah, same here.
I don't buy it. Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Shit, this is gonna go bad. I feel it.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Not a thief. Didn't know it was yours.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
You just asked. We'd have given it to you. That's not all.
God.
Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free.
Clementine?
The girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not. Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
One of your people.
I couldn't hold back.
Badger. He put a bullet in a little girl. My niece. David's daughter.
What? Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle
it. I couldn't hold it.
This cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine
to
the
gate.
Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves.
Well, at least
no
you gave
more.
Us weapons. Headbutt, headbutt, headbutt. Ah, fucker. Would it be nice to get the option?
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can. Just stay alive, okay?
God almighty, what the fuck just happened here? Fucker? Everything's turned to shit. Guys, Thanks for watching my Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. If you ain't playing rock hard, you ain't playing at all. Thanks for watching. Until next time.